Please. Don't leave me here!
Baby, I did.
Please don't kill me. Please.
No, baby.
I did!
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Safe, but the wolf's den gives you a good chance of living.
Traitorous. Treasonous.
Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
my own level.
When I kill an animal, I try to use everything.
We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
I need some help. I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Oh, crap!
happening, dude?
Between the nuke you were...
Never expected you'd be so handy in a fight. Thanks. Looks like we're not hurting for contacts now.
Hey, you wanna do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. A squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
My truck needs an oil change. Corner that thing, Zach.
That was some damn fine shooting. Thanks.
Thanks. You visited this place like a true hero.
While performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire, hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67.
Look down there!
Fiery daredevil. What an incredible landing. They've stuck the landing. Fire's really burning now. What a sight.
Thank you.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Face might make your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh!
Let's try that again.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Josh, use ring! Move!
Paradise, a future.
got rid of John.
Brothers, sisters, please. Do not fear. We have prepared for this. The Father has shown us the way. Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Doors closed, but lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland.
ain't gonna shake us!
Started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. Fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. We are gonna get them out, and then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me, or stay out of my way.
I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Brooke, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Failure.
back to the silo. I think I got something figured out.
Danger.
I'm charging the heretics! I'll break your bones!
System failure.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Emergency.
Damn it! Safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Evacuate.
That's not a bad idea. Rux, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Electrical system offline. Warning.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Evacuation.
Light it up!
Fire and blast hellfire!
Carbon monoxide detected. Air filtration compromised. Pressure failure. Fire detected. Emergency.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
I'm gonna call you, Freak.
Danger.
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Above you! Come on!
How could you do that? Come on, deputy! We're right above you!
Hey.
Goddamn. I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey.
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden. I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began. The fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours.
watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Every injustice and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Together, we are one.
rookie.
Open the seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Right! Shut up!
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. You for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march through Eden's gate.